Welcome to my channel, iBowman. Today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful wall clock by recycled materials. I'm using today cardboard, some old paper glue, scissor, pen, plastic spoon, plastic gems or sequins, hammer, hard glue, and I'm using today hot glue, any hard glue, you can use it, any hard glue. Thank you.
Thank you.
Videos, please subscribe to get more videos. Thank you very much.